So fell short a little bit there in that final game. But all in all, I mean, you guys put on an incredible performance this weekend, coming out of Minneapolis and pressing, coming out of here, probably putting yourselves in the top of the power rankings. How does it feel overall with the weekend, outside of the disappointment of the past result?
I mean, like, it hurts so much, and we have to use this to like motivate us to come back harder, because no matter how many times you lose, I promise you it does not get any easier whatsoever. We're gonna have an extra gear to go into the next event, and especially when we come back to our home event in June, we're not gonna let these fans down again. That's one of the main reasons why we won it. Like, to win it here, in terms of this crowd, everyone knows these are the loudest fans in all of Call of Duty, in most of esports. So we've got to come back hard, and we've got to win the next one.
You could tell on stage it was an emotional moment after that game finished. What are the guys talking to each other about backstage? And all in all, you know, the fans still love them. The performance they put in was incredible, but, you know, a little bit of emotion. What's happening back there right now?
Honestly, it's just, when you lose, it's just a lot of, like, woulda, coulda, shoulda. It's just, it's hard to say, really. It's like, everyone's really emotional. Like, no one's angry at each other and stuff like that. We know that the last map especially, it was very unfortunate. Another day, and it's just a coin toss, really. It would go our way. It's just really sad that it happened. It had to happen to us on this day, on that map.
Yeah, the map was an unfortunate one, but I think everybody in the stadium wanted it to be that map. You know, Wuskin this weekend, once again impressing, putting himself in probably one of the top players in the league. What are you saying to him as he goes into the next matches? And, you know, what do you think about his performance this weekend?
Well, Wuskins, he knows last year it wasn't like his style of game. He was still like an absolute key component to our team. But this, we knew it from when the beta came out. Wuskins was going to be an absolute superstar in this game, an absolute force to be reckoned with. This is only going to motivate him more. He's only going to get better. All of these five players we have, some of the most motivated you'll ever see. If we can keep this going, keep practicing hard, we'll take an event and put a marker on British esports.
That's fantastic. Are you making any changes coming out of this event? Were you looking to make any improvements, or is it going to be business as usual as you head into scrims this week?
I mean, the only change we'll have to make is we have to put a lot of effort into fixing our domination game mode. It's quite a strange game mode to compete in. It's a game mode that like not a lot of players are used to, but we put a lot of work into that. Again, we're going to be a scary team to play against, because I feel like that's one of the only things that lets us down at the moment.
Moving on to, are you guys in Atlanta in 2 weeks' time? Are you looking to finish in the top, get the win there? You know, FaZe being probably one of the best teams, Huntsman are there. You know, the pool is big there for talent. Who are you looking to take down when you get in there and kind of make a statement?
We want to take down the big dogs every time. I mean, when we practice versus Atlanta, I'm sure they'll tell you as well. We match up very well versus them. Don't get me wrong, they're an incredibly talented team. They're definitely the best team in the game, but COD's one of those things, you know, if you turn up better on the day, then you're going to beat the other guy. And the way we can play, we can take down Atlanta, we can take down Chicago, and honestly, we play for more than anyone else. We're the only team representing our whole country, you know what I mean? So bring it to Atlanta. If we can turn up there, then we're going to be scary.
Speaking of being the only team that's representing their entire country, let's end on this. If you had one message for the fans heading out of this home series, what would it be?
I'd absolutely love you guys for all coming out. Thank you guys for drinking all the beer and getting extremely loud behind us. Honestly, you don't understand how much better it makes the players play. And hopefully, we just fly out thousands and thousands of British fans for the US events and show the Americans what a real crowd is.
Well, Roy Ravens certainly impressed everybody here, and we're really excited to see what you guys can do in Atlanta. An unfortunate end result, but thanks for taking the time. We really enjoyed the event.
Thank you very much. Appreciate the interview.